Guys, look!
Some kind of light.
The entrance.
What else could it be?
Bingo.
Didn't I tell you? Knew there was something not quite right. Gotta follow your gut sometimes.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Aren't we eager?
Those guys your friends or something?
You appeared to be on good terms.
Who? Biggs and Wedge? They're more subordinates than they are friends, but I trust them all the same.
Ah, man. How far does this go?
Yet a ways still.
Finally! I thought it'd never end. The people here, they must have been fit. Who left the lights on? Maybe the owners are still home.
No.
I doubt we can expect a warm welcome.
Nothing of note here.
Just a load of nothing.
Say your prayers.
This place has seen better days.
So basically, you could cut all our heads without worrying. Yeah.
It's time.
Try this.
Let's go!
Go! Whatever that is, it's disgusting. Gotcha!
Fine, here we are.
See ya!
Hey, watch it!
My bad.
You rang?
Pronto!
Okay!
Brilliant.
No big deal.
Beautiful beyond words.
Look up!
Oh, if that's the water's surface.
Wait, what? Does this mean we're underwater? Whoa, there's even fish.
The hell is this place?
Oh, can we?
Above us!
Get heads now!
How's everyone?
Good.
How about you?
Just chipper.
Ah, a way through.
Huh. Something bothers me about this spot.
What is it?
Have we been this way?
Something overlooked?
Not 100% sure. Can I just...
It'll hold you.
Famous last words.
Demons, till death do us part.
Practicing your vows?
The army swore their oaths a long time ago.
What does the Empire seek here?
Specimens. And we're stuck harvesting them.
Specimens?
Demons.
So what's all this about the army and demons?
What do you think it is?
Nice. I love guessing games. Not the time for horseplay!
Didn't mean to do that.
Not too shabby. Turns out the Empire makes weapons out of them.
Weapons?
Yeah, I'm sure you've seen your share by now. Something not quite right with the Empire lately.
It's not just lately.
True. Maybe it's time I left.
Really? What would you do if you left the army?
Whatever I want. I was a mercenary once. Maybe I'll round up my men and hunt demons for cash?
That's a heck of a plan. Remember?
Didn't mean to do that.
Where would you guys be without me?
Not too shabby.
What about the Empire strikes you as not quite right?
The Emperor and new High Commander, for starters. Then there's that charmer of a Chancellor. I really can't stand that guy.
Is it safe?
Not everything's gonna... Whoa.
What? Did something collapse?
I know.
Here I am!
Try this!
One shot!
Mind if I finish this one off?
I'm loath to make a lady with blood in her own hand.
Too late for that.
Hello.
All over.
The
And that's that.
Let's keep moving.
You smell that?
Smell what?
Treasure. The nose knows, dude.
Now that you mention it.
Let's not forget our purpose here.
Last thing I need now. Eyes peeled, yeah. Mouth closed.
Well, here we are.
How's everyone?
Good. How about you?
Just chipper.
Saw that coming. Here comes the big one!
Right on cue.
Gotcha! And it's got friends!
Is that all? Now, let's see what you can do.
How about this?
Never too many stairs. I got a bad feeling about this. Stairs, they go on. Forever, they go on. On and on and on.
He's gone.
stand by. You ready, Aranea?
Let's do it.
Oh, I'm a wreck.
Take this.
Don't think I can.
Watch this!
You all right, Shortcake?
Cool for now. Some guarantees about later, though.
Take this!
Place to cross, huh? We've come to the bridge.
Let's go.
Right.
Well then, maybe we shouldn't.
Prince?
Nothing I can't handle.
Good. I'd be worried otherwise. Huh?
It's a crossroads.
Whichever way leads to the treasure.
If only we knew that.
Well, guess we bumble on.
Keep the bumbling to a minimum.
Too shabby.
Huh? Behind us.
Phew.
Showing some promise.
Any problem, Talek?
Plow right through him?
No, circle around.
Try this!
Spacious. There's so gonna be a big nasty here.
Jerk, please.
opening.
I'm impressed.
It's nothing.
Take this.
One last push should suffice to finish them off.
Impressive.
Bingo!
That concludes our business here.
Say, Commodore.
Aranea.
You said the Empire uses demons to make weapons?
Listen, you've seen Magitek troopers, right?
MTs.
They're born from demons in a lab.
Born from demons?
Darkness is coming. If I were you, I'd watch my princely ass. A kingly ass.
Will do. Ah, fresh air.
Made it out in one piece.
Congrats. That concludes your training. You've still got a hard path ahead. But don't let anyone tell you how to walk it.
You may have been hired under false pretenses, but your assistance was invaluable, all the same.
Tell me something I don't know. You can spare the pleasantries.
Take care walking your path, Aranea.
Oh, right. Thanks. I will. And I'll train you some more if our paths cross again. Oh, and before I forget, His Excellency instructed me to give you boys a ride back. If you need a lift, feel free to hop on.
Well, glad that's over with.
Noct, I have just received word from Cindy.
And?
We're to return to Lestalem. Her friend works as an engineer at the power plant. She'll take care of the Mithril.
Uh-huh. And that'll take care of our boat problem.
Once you're rested and ready, I suggest we hasten back to Lestalem. Make sure you're prepared.
Shame to say goodbye to such a nice fishing spot. Want to see what's biting before... To the right!
Got it.
You're headed to Lestalem, right? I'll take you there, but no further.
Got it.
So, ready to ship out?
You bet. Let's fly.
Hold on tight, boys.
Look at that!
A red ship.